24 is your local election headquarters. And beginning tomorrow and continuing through mid-October, the Fayetteville Chamber of Commerce will open its doors for the public to listen to candidates share their views before the upcoming midterm elections. Now, each forum will last an hour, and after providing an opening and closing statement, candidates will face the public and answer their questions. Tomorrow, beginning at 6 o'clock, both candidates for the Washington County Clerk will take the stand. Then at 7, all three candidates for the City Council Ward 1 position will face off. And for a full list of candidates' open positions and who is running, make sure you head to our website. That's fox24news.tv.